The Women's Fund has inspired me by teaching me to raise my hand and use my voice as a strong Black woman, regardless of my race or sex, I can change the world.
I will change the game by helping to empower and pushing for change.
I'm going to be bold. I'm not going to be afraid. And I'm going to walk into any room and act like I belong there.
My favorite part about the evening was the constant reiteration of equality for all.
And that's what Billie Jean said today. When one wins, we all win. So we all have to lift each other up. We all have to carry each other's burdens. We all have to celebrate with each other.
One thing I learned is you always work and perform better under pressure and stress. Make most of it. And that's what I'm going to do. And it is men's world, but I know I can perform better under the stress, and I will achieve.
My favorite part about tonight was that Billie Jean King was here, and I'm a tennis player, and that's big for me.
I brought my daughter here tonight because as a woman, she needs to understand the importance of the role that she plays in this world.
There's nothing like going to a room full of women, and they're talking and laughing and supporting each other and showing their humor and being themselves, and it's amazing.
That's a wrap. Drop the mic.